Saint-Germain facing Real Madrid.
Yeah, the talking is over. The game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Eden Hazard. Real Madrid couldn't maintain possession. Bakker has it. Neymar. Mbappe. Icardi. Mbappe with it. Well, he really read that brilliantly. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Lee, what are you expecting from Mbappe?
Well, pace. Just look how fast he runs. Absolute nightmare for defenders to defend against when the player has that weapon.
Well, the ball lost here. Eden Hazard. Tremendous intuition to win it back. An aesthetically pleasing attack, and it's gone through Icardi. He has teammates around him. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Eden Hazard. Oh, superb skill. It looks promising. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Chance to take the lead. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Well, the ball is moving again. And the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? Idrissa Gueye. Here's Marquinhos. Moise Keane. Mbappe! Hazard. Untidy in possession. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Hazard. Icardi. And Neymar. Oh, a fine block. And over comes the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now, can they create something? And a chance for Eden Hazard. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Good bit of pressing. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Played into the centre of the box. Idrissa Gueye.
Well, I have to say, the goalkeepers do earn their corn, don't they? Super save, wasn't it, to keep the advantage?
Neymar. Here's Mbappe. And he's in. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. Even Steven won a piece in this match. Valverde. Hazard. Hazard. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front.
Karim Benzema.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Benzema. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Idrissa Gueye. Oh, he's given the ball away. Outrageously skillful. And he read it well defensively. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, he keeps going. It's a weighted pass. And he's clear his lines. Mbappe. This is Neymar. Room to roam for PSG on the wing. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. And firing it into the area. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And the decision is one of offside here. Benzema. Hazard. And now here's Eden Hazard. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria. And now Gueye. Here's Mbappe. Slide rule pass for Mauro Icardi. Now Icardi involved in the attack. Will there be any production? And unable to keep the ball. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Benzema. He's going forward well, and he's broken free. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish.
And off and running again after a dizzying first-half performance by Real. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Casemiro. Here's Valverde. Now Casemiro. It's with Vinicius Junior. Mendy. Casemiro. Hazard has it. Credit to them for winning back possession. Kimpembe. And now Gueye. Couldn't keep the ball.
Real Madrid certainly enjoying the bulk of possession here. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure.
Opportunity. Tremendous block. It's still there for him. Can they convert? One block after another. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Space and time for the cross. Went in strongly, decisively. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, there to intercept. Opportunity here, denied by the bar, back in play here. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Mesdames et messieurs, je vous demande votre attention, s'il vous plaît. Nous vous recommandons d'attendre un peu dans les tribunes avant de sortir à la fin du match. Ceci pour éviter tout mouvement de foule. Merci
and he's in. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Eden Hazard. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And Benzema making a more than decent run. And the flag raised. Side it is. Well, Real Madrid are going to make a double substitution. Florenzi. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mbappe is with Florenzi. Di Maria. And that'll be offside. Ramos. Really good challenge. Icardi. Mbappe. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Gives it a go. Oh, that is outrageously spectacular. Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least. We'll be replaying that one over and over again for a long time to come. Well, he's got past his man. They're trying to get right into his face. Going well. Idrissa Gueye, Florenzi, the high press was very much on, into the centre by Hazard, clears it away. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Real chance. Is it going to be? And a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Regained possession. Benzema. Benzema! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Karim Benzema.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Icardi. And winning it back. An incisive pass. He might be able to make it through. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. They've regained possession. Mbappe. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Well, tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Disappointing pass. Well, they couldn't keep it. Di Maria. Moise Keane. It is to be a throw-in. Martin Ødegaard. There to win it back. Idrissa Gueye. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Marcelo lost it just then. And Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Magnificent. In position. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious.
キックオフ、スコアは 4-2 だ。